Tales of mythical creatures rising from the abyss. Hidden fortunes scattered throughout the endless sea. Pirates with no mercy and all shenanigans.
Set it open.
So we commence our epic voyage with my trusty pal Dave. Our story begins like many others, biting off more than we can
fucking chew. To be free.
This is Sea of Thieves. The first thing we decided to do was to fight Captain Grimm, a skeleton lord boss, one of four ashen lords to serve under Captain Flameheart. We were excited to get some loot and treasures to start off our Sea of Thieves legacy. Little did we know another group of pirates were stationed nearby, waiting for us to complete this very task.
Oh gosh.
He's like backing away. I can't hit him now. He's behind some rocks.
Oh yeah. Oh jeez. What? I lit it? That was fucking dumb. Oh!
Down?
Yeah.
Alright, let me know. I mean, it's pointed right at him, so like...
Shoot it! Oh, fuck. Oh, shit! Ooh!
Up. What is he throwing shit at? He's missing by a ton. Wait. What are they?
Holy smokes!
Yo, you just went flying. What happened?
Oh gosh. Super smoke.
Now it's dark. Oh, what's hitting me? Oh yeah, it's dark as fuck in this. I can't even see what's hitting me.
I think it's him. I think you're right there.
Oh shit, they're all around me. Swim away.
We probably should have googled how to kill this dude.
I'm out of all my ammo, and I'm being chased. I'm back to the ship.
We fought continuously into the night, and progress had yet to show herself. I was about to commit such a blunder that would forever change the course of the story.
I suppose I should. Where's the weapons?
Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
Oh, it's right here on the wall. Okay.
Oh, do I need more fruit? I'm dead.
You're like dead?
Yep. 70-ish direct cannonballs will kill him.
Dude.
They said like, someone said it took him 45 minutes to kill him.
What?
Are you back? Are you out of the ship?
No, I'm in the ship. I'm trying to keep it floating.
Oh my gosh, Dave.
It's leaking. There's holes in the boat.
Yo, should I just go out there so he stops
hitting? Our ship's mast has been damaged.
Alright, oh my gosh, there's a fire everywhere. I'm just gonna go out there and like deal with him so he stops hitting our boat.
Alright, yeah. If you can keep running around, I guess I'll try to get it all back into working order and then we can run away. Back of the boat is on fire.
Oh my gosh, babe. The whole ship is on fire. This looks terrible, Dave.
Apparently the ship's wheel is taking damage.
It's wheel? Told.
I think it's safe to assume that that is happening.
Alright, next lesson, never go back on the boat if this was one of us. I did die when you're on it. Oh, fuck. Dude, I believe in you, man. You got this. Dude, it looks a lot better than it was.
We literally couldn't, we couldn't run away if we wanted to right now. Yeah, I wonder if I should just let the water come onto the boat. Maybe
right?
That'll put it out.
Just let it sink.
Yeah, at least the two lower decks wouldn't keep catching on fire also. Oh no, oh geez, I'm down.
You're dead?
Yeah, the fire got me. I never found food.
You're good.
Also, where I was standing just caught on fire as I was standing there. So. I just wear it whenever it's available, you know?
Oh, fuck. Fuck your...
Door hasn't opened.
You're good. Let's see how the ship's doing. Oh, gosh. Oh, fuck. He got me good.
Oh,
really?
Tave, we got a problem.
I'm like playing something that does. I can't like pause it. Phil's dying.
No, it's okay.
I can hear his scream.
No, it's okay. I just
blood curdling.
I'm worried about what just happened.
He just kept tasing himself in the balls.
Who?
You.
Dude,
hold on. I'm coming back. How's things? Wait, I am... Ooh. I am very, very far away from that tornado.
Yes.
But here's a boat.
Yes, the boat's back and it's not on fire. It sank.
Everything's fixed. You did it. You saved the day.
It sank.
Oh.
What do you think you can get back here?
Oh, you're still over there?
Yes.
Hold on, let me collect a few supplies. I assume I'm not going to be able to use these supplies against this dude.
No, dude, just use the cannons. I guess cannons do work.
Yeah, we don't have enough cannons. Although, I guess technically if someone stays there...
Wait, he's on the ground.
I'll come as
fast
as I can.
Wait, his heart! His heart! I can see his heart.
Alright. Get this show on the road.
Uh-oh. Is he dying?
Here's the thing, Phil. Rather than try and stop the boat when I get there, I'm just gonna run it into shore.
You're gonna run into shore?
Yeah. We'll just keep letting it...
Oh my gosh, Dave. There's asteroids coming down to the Earth.
Oh, damn.
What?
I'm getting the anchor up. I'll be there.
This is fucking...
I don't know when.
Dude, this is fucking crazy.
So the sprinkles and we might be able to open it up and fix it. I don't think that's an option. Maybe look it up. Alright, how come the boat's not moving? Oh no, there it goes. It's starting to move. I'm on the way, Phil.
What Dave and I didn't know is that it'd be too late. Outnumbered and outskilled by skeleons,
no,
I would succumb to my injuries and respond on the ship far away from the battle. There's another ship over there, Dave. We had not finished what we set out to do, and another pirate ship had already moved in on our progress. Dave and I could not sit idly by as they reaped what we worked so long to get. As new, naive pirates, this would surely be a difficult feat.
Yeah, I see it. I see them fighting the ship, but I don't see it. I don't
see
that's
like a middle-sized ship, maybe.
I had to think quick. There was no time to lose. I jumped into the cold sea and swam towards their ship. This was our last shot to salvage any treasures from Captain Grimm's death. I boarded the ship as our foes were gathering treasures and began to lift their anchor.
If no one's on it,
would this buy us enough time?
I guess they could always
only fate would decide.
Right. Are they coming back? They're coming back, Dave!
I'm on my way by. Trying to slow the ship, but
yo, I set their boat away, but I think they got back on it.
Oh yeah, somebody just shot at you from it. They got like massive, like, fire cannons or something.
Yo, I just killed one of them. Dude, there's a bunch of chests and shit.
Nice, man. Oh shit, they're coming back on the left side here.
Oh shit. Here, I'm just gonna come up behind you. This is scary.
Oh, they're flying, man.
You didn't put the anchor down, did you?
I did.
Here, just fucking...
I'll crank the wheel if you want to start lifting the anchor.
Oh my god. I got two of them. This is where we end.
Wheels turned. Oh, they're close. Hold on.
Oh gosh.
Oh, motherfucker. They've got insane cannons, dude. Oh, he's gonna drive it into the rock.
Good.
Oh yeah, he just crashed it.
You turning?
It's ready to go as soon as you lift off.
Fucking, I need cannonballs.
I could only make off the island with two chests. Now we were gonna be in a battle for our lives and reputation. This was all about respect, man. Dave carefully maneuvered us as I shot cannonball after cannonball, attempting to get a lucky hit on our counterparts.
We definitely... Oh, those might be good. You might be putting some holes in them. Oh, yo, his mast just went down, dude. Yo, get on the ship. Can you hit him? Alright, I assume we've probably taken on a little bit of water.
You could assume right!
We managed to push their attack off for a moment by damaging one of their masts.
Yeah.
We had taken on a lot of water and began to quickly repair our hull. We prayed to Poseidon that our savvy enemy would no longer fight and decide to flee.
So what did we walk away with?
Two chests.
Baller. You gonna sell those things and make some dough?
Yeah.
We managed to escape and sell our two chests for a modest gain. Something didn't feel right, though. We needed to teach these pirates a lesson, even if it meant dying ourselves. We set back off to the sea to hunt for our rivals.
Do you know where they are?
Yep.
Oh, right there?
They're parked again. Alright, we're gonna pick up some speed in a second, so be ready.
Oh, they're on the ship.
Here we are.
I missed.
Oh, they just missed Ty.
Oh, not this one.
One of them's on the middle deck. Looks like the bottom deck's okay.
Oh, and they're coming for us, Dave.
They're coming down our starboard.
Oh, are they close?
Yes, very.
Oh, gosh. I'm coming back up. Oh, no.
Wait, I thought you were up here. What are you doing down there?
No, I wasn't.
Oh, no. If they catch us, although we just picked up some speed. I don't think they're going to outturn us, which means... I don't know. It's hard to say. Just heard a cannon fire.
Yeah, they're way off.
I can't see though. I'm looking at the sail. I'm moving the sail around.
They're way off.
Okay.
Uh-oh. This one might be good. Nope. Let them waste all the cannons. Dude, yeah, they're gonna hit an island.
They are?
Yes, they hit an island!
Oh, shit. Good, we're coming around. Dude. Not even close. Alright, they're on the move again. At the way we're turning, they're gonna be coming down our port side. unless something changes, but I got a feeling, yeah, check the left. I'm just gonna call it left and right.
Okay.
We're not good enough to... Yeah, I'm gonna try and send him down the port. Oh shit, they're turning right into us. Here we go.
Should I hit him with a...
Oh, fuck. They're gonna be on the other side of us, I think. Yeah, right side, right side.
Are they on the ship?
I don't know. I didn't see anybody bail or anything. Alright, you ready for the port side again?
Yep.
Or not again, but at all?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm on the port side.
Cool. Straighten this out of here. Here we go.
There we go. I think I need some fucking cannonballs. Alright. I just got hit on that.
I'm down?
No way. Dude, they're sinking!
Returning, so let's go check in on that thing.
Dude!
Yeah, we might be able to rob that thing.
Yo, dang!
Right? That'll be a shipwreck we can steal from?
Maybe. Dude, what?
Yeah.
What?
We just sank a ship.
I can't believe that just happened. Yeah, Dude, how did that one shot take it out?
Oh, because they probably were damaged from hitting the
island.
Yeah, just like they got the credit for killing that boss. We got credit for sinking them.
With some big help from a little island, Dave and I were able to show these quest thieves that we were not to be taken lightly in the future. For we had notched our first sunken ship onto our pirate resume. Like the great warrior poet Kelly Clarkson once said, "What doesn't kill you makes you stronger."
Yo, we sank a ship.